funny the difference between 1 second and 100 miles an hour.
Yeah, he had to let off.